Judiciary Committee and served with great distinction on it.
Gentlemen's recognized, 1 minute.
Thank you so much, Ashton Anderson.
Without objection.
Let me thank you for this brief 1 minute. I want to thank Chairman Sensenbrenner and John Conyers for working together and making all members of this House so proud to show what we can do when we do work in a bipartisan way. I also want to thank Chairman Watts for the work that he has done with the Congressional Black Caucus and beyond to make certain that the commitments that have been made by the leadership of this House were kept. We all know that there's parts in our history of this great republic, slavery, the stigma of slavery, prejudice, that we all abhor. But we also know that this great body not too long ago passed a congressional gold medal to the Tuskegee Airmen, men who gave up their lives and put themselves at risk in order to serve to make certain that the world was safe for democracy. But at the same time, many of these people couldn't vote, and their mothers couldn't vote, and their families couldn't vote. And so there comes a time where certain people had the courage to stand up for it, and John Young was one. I think we all should get together and say that we couldn't march with them, but we could reaffirm the commitment that they made.